Some cancer treatments work by helping the immune system do its job. They are called immunotherapies. One type of immunotherapy uses cytokines to treat cancer. Cytokines are small proteins that play a role in the immune system. Cytokine treatments increase the number of cytokines in the body. This helps make the immune system stronger in two ways. First, they help the body grow T cells faster. T cells help the immune system fight cancer. Second, they activate other immune cells. Cytokines do not target cancer cells like some newer treatments. Two kinds of cytokine treatments are used against cancer: interleukin and interferon. Both can be given as a shot or an IV infusion through a vein. In most cases, other treatments will be tried before using cytokine treatments. Interleukin-2, or IL-2, is used to treat advanced melanoma or kidney cancer. Common side effects include flu-like symptoms, rashes, and stomach distress. When given in high doses, IL-2 can cause serious side effects. A hospital stay may be required for close monitoring. Interferon alpha is used to treat kidney cancer, melanoma, and some blood cancers. Common side effects include flu-like symptoms, low blood counts, skin rashes, and hair thinning. Ask your doctor if cytokines are an option for you. For more information and for personalized support, call the Cancer Support Helpline at 1-888-793-9355.